Dressing your baby should not be a major production, but it does take a bit of practice to help the process run smoothly. Always remember to go gently and don't force the clothes on, even if they're wriggling. Put the singlet on over the back of her head first and then over the face. Do the same in reverse when taking it off.
I try not to pull the arms though, because the more you try and pull it, the more that she just fights back with you, so it doesn't work. So the gentler you are, it's easier, and that's so too you don't pull anything out of its socket. Again, we're stretching it to make it easier, so it just helps slide on. I find it easier just to do one arm, help roll a bit, and then lift her up and roll under. Stretch the arm out. There we go. They always work from the arms up to the legs, it's easier.